Hi, I'm a kid. I don't fully know how to play guitar, but I watched a video about how to play guitar, and I kind of know how. I don't know what other strings are. I have a different guitar, it's more my size, and this is my dad's. It's kind of broken, you can see. But I use this one then. Here's to see. And then I use a small one. For a lady to sit like me, it would be more easy for them to sit like this. Or they could still sit like this, but yeah. Like that. Or they could just sit regular. So basically, how to play a guitar would be just have your face in this way forward. Have your hands wrapped around all of four fingers, these four. By the way, that's my sister. These four fingers. How do you use this guitar? Can I see it? Ah! I see it? No, okay. So, anyways, these four fingers, when you wrap your hand around, these four fingers would go on this one top string. Okay? And while the guitar is resting on your thigh, facing forward, then these four fingers will be on the top string. And when you get ready to play, go for it. This hand should be resting on the bridge. Just let it rest, okay? And just like you just let it rest. And now, we're playing. So it would be like, I name them like this. I know this is wrong. A, B, C, D. And this would be, so A, B, C, D, D. And this would be E. Broken. Oh well, no E. I know that's not the actual letters or for the things, but yeah, I just do it like that. And while your hands are on this, it'll go like. No, hands are sitting on the bridge. Just remember.
take turns.